Welcome to the Art Lady channel. Today I'm going to show you some images right now that you're viewing of actually Giverny, France. And this is Claude Monet's garden. When I visited, I took some beautiful pictures of the gardens and landscaping. And this is what inspired my students to create Monet's garden in our art room. In the following photos, you'll see what the kids did. And each piece was created individually by different classes from kindergarten through fifth grade. Right here you see Monet's house. And like I said, individual pieces were created by different students. And then I kind of collaged them and put them all together. We also had in the very center of the classroom, you can kind of see on the corner here, we had Monet's pond. So we had the large, beautiful mansion of Claude Monet, and then, of course, the gardens and flowers everywhere, and then the center was Monet's water lily pond, his famous water lily pond. You can see how the paintings, the pictures were actually cut out, and then I mounted them onto some black paper, and the center was the was just done on large butcher block paper. But I hope you enjoy our little trip to Giverny, France. Let me know in the comments what you think of our beautiful art. I do have some photos coming up that will show what it looks like when the lights are turned off. And that's when we use black lights, and I had 7 black lights hanging up. Here you can see this bridge. And from the ceiling hanging down is wisteria. And there's the actual little water lilies floating on the pond. And here it is when I turned on the black lights. And this was an art show that was after school. The kids came through, and they had the lights off and the black lights on, 7 of them. And then I also gave them 3D viewing glasses. We viewed this 3D, so this was a 3D art in the day art show. And I've been doing this for many years, and this was actually one of my favorites that I've done. Of course, Monet's art is always close to my heart, so I love it. Individually cut out each kid's piece of art and then put it together in this installation. And here it is with the black lights. Poppies. If you go to Giverny today, there's an actual field in Giverny, which is poppies still there, which is amazing. We did a whole wall of the classroom just up as poppies. Classroom wall, the back wall of the classroom was just poppies. It was beautiful.